Lily,
your
oh, bless.
Are you to the south, to the east? But
thank you.
thought I might find you here. I must admit, I was a little worried. We missed our meeting. But it looks like you're still in one piece, eh? You must have heard by now, right? That Star Scourge Radahn holds Rani's fate in stasis. But once he's out of the way, it'll spring back into motion. So now, we stand against the demigod once known as the strongest of them all. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang. Once more and...
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn, mightiest demigod of the Shattering, awaits you! Champions! Prepare for battle! Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune! A celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Ah, you came.
Indeed, I thought I'm...
By the by, do you know for whom this festival is being held?
Well, to think, I could face a great champion of the Shattering.
Oh, God.
But the fear...
Be sure to get a good vantage, my...
I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal. Be sure to get... I...
Advantage, my friend. I...
Are you good and prepared, young chum?
The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead. General Radahn is divested of his wits and howling at the... You will find General Radahn divested of and howling at the...
Thank you. Well, I took youth no matter it. Lay out your arms then.
Greeting. Are you here for I need to warn you about a little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table. And I can hear, from the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a plethora of spirit. I can't even imagine. Not even the grafting caused anything like this. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong. I can hear the howling. You should keep...
As I mentioned, we may not need if there's any...
Journey to
the two fingers will deny.
You may be our...
Be thankful of that it is all the kick.